restrict those chances for Mark Harvey across half-back. This is Macedi for Essendon. Kicks it in towards half-forward. Oh, what a great mark taken by young Michael Simons. A terrific leap. Kick taken by Grenville.
To centre half-forward. Salmon should take it. Good kick. Mark played to Salmon. Free kick against Graham Wright. He's kicked 2 goals, 10 in the last 2 weeks. Leans back and he's put it through.
A missed kick by Watson.
Monkhorst and Salmon back to Watson. Spins, turns, snaps and goes.
Well done by Denham. Mercury gets it clear. Ollerenshaw. A kick to the front of the square. Out comes Kickett. Oh, Bewick collected it. Snapshot by Bewick. Oh, it might be there. It's a goal.
Essendon with the answers at the moment. Goes back to centre half forward. Salmon sits and waits. Monkhorst at the back. Simons. Still Simons. Watson. Good handball to Mercury. Here's a chance. Mercury with a drop cut. There's a great goal. Well done, Bombers.
The race is on here. O'Donnell bounces nicely. Handball over the top. Grenville. Back for Manton. Manton stands and delivers towards half forward. Oh, top effort by Watson. Went back with the flight of the ball. Bewick running. Caught by Wright in the back.
Unfortunate.
May stretch him a little bit. Darren Bewick, affectionately known as Boris. Goes for goal. Good kick. Brilliant kick for goal.
5-7 to 2-3 on the Seven Sports scoreboard. Salmon out of the centre. Calthorpe's kick towards the goals. Kick it!
Well, that started in the centre on that occasion. Nobody was interested in the ball. They all stood back.
His kicker playing on. Should go. Goes for it and kicks it. Another one.
Gee, those pacey players on the forward line giving Collingwood some problems. Here's one of them, Watson. Well out in front of Kurt. Tim Watson goes for goal from 40 metres. What a magnificent kick by Watson.
To centre half forward. Bewick has had a fantastic quarter off the ground. Kurt Watson gave him a little shove. Kurt went to ground. Macedi, kicker. Caught. Left to the handball, okay. Bewick snap. Don't tell me another one. Yes! Oh, what a goal! He's kicked 3 of the best goals. They've all been different.
Chopped off by Thompson. Thompson's kick goes back near the wing. High flyer. Richardson, but Long gathers. O'Donnell, quickly. Now the race is on. Look at Bewick go. Darren Bewick with the football in front. Saunders, that's a free kick again, surely to Bewick. Bewick from about 38 metres. That's another good kick. Have a look at that. Goal and try never move.
Anton to Wanganeen, who reads it so brilliantly. Back to half forward. A floater. Oh, kick it. A lucky break, the Salmon. The fish should goal, and he does. What a great start for Essendon.
Scott Russell tries to take the crumbs. Down he goes. Look at those Essendon boys go after the footy. Michael Long comes clear and kicks it to Derek Kicker.
Take your time and have a shot and kick a goal.
You'd reckon he'd had more than 7 possessions, wouldn't you, Derek Kicker? Oh, good kid. Well done.
It's all Essendon at the moment. Now kick it on a lead. Centre half forward. Through his fingers. Well done, Simons. Drop punt. Another one. It's raining goals now. Quick kick away by Harvey. Salmon versus Stasevic. Salmon cleverly to Mercury. To Long. He should go. Steady. Go. Kick it. Another one. It's brilliant footy. Did the job on Bradley last week. Looks for a lead from Watson or Kickett. Goes to 4-4. Kickett. Great grab. What a mark. Came from nowhere. He's played a significant role in the match, having few touches. He's kicked 2. Chips away. Kicks his 3rd. Essendon in control. Turner onto it. Now Long. What a player this man is. Chips it brilliantly to Calthorpe. Who's away with 1 bounce. Drop punt. Watson led. Kick it to ground. Watson's kick 2. Watson's left foot has missed. Well, that's a goal.
Essendon have dominated since halfway through the first quarter.
Salmon too big. McCurry, there's a free kick. Salmon's going to get it. Could kick his third goal. It's a good kick again. Mitchell, Hills tries to break clear, gets the hand pass for Somerville. A little too high for Thompson, but he's able to get around onto that favoured left foot. Goes straight down the ground towards centre-half forward. The mark is taken by Simons in front of Kosciuszko. Unselfishly handball for Macedi. In turn, Kelthorpe. Can he kick a goal? 48 metres. Kelthorpe gets another one for Essendon. Tidies up. Michael Long sizes it up. In towards centre-half forward. And a fantastic grab.
Oliver and Shaw, Somerville tackle. Now Hills. Quick give. Another very quick give by Kelthorpe to Hills. Hills wide to Long. Bounces off him. Recovers cleverly. Sidestep. Beautifully played, Long, to Simons. But he has been one of the surprise packers, Don, of the competition this year. He's given Essendon an extra dimension up forward, and he rolls it through.
Essendon needed to beat Collingwood sometime, and there was no better time, I don't believe. That was just a golden opportunity for us to beat them. And you know, the 88,000 people were there. I had no idea how many people were there until I picked up the paper the next day, because I just didn't even worry about people. And I think a lot of the players just went out there to do the job and were really fired up. It, a lot of hurt when you lose grand finals, especially at Collingwood, that, you know, they just thought we were easy beats in the end, you know. Every time we played them, and sure he's there, you know, had a bit to say, and, you know, the other players, and it was just time that we sort of showed Collingwood that we, you know.
Across his body, down towards full forward. Salmon reduced to the spoiler down there. Lawson waits in front. A little tentative, gets the hand pass back, but straight to Long from 20 metres out. He snaps. It's close.